Peace.
So I'm probably gonna mute you and Discord with you so I don't hear you double. And just mute me.
Not pushing.
I'm doing a voice activated.
Yeah, voice activation.
Up to you. It's different. Settings. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How long to download for you, Bandit?
It said 4 hours. I'm not sure if it's going to take that long or not, but it's looking like it. Oof. My internet sounds like Wedgie's 3D printer right now. That's how bad it is.
That's a great analogy.
Literally, I barely just know.
I started reading a webtoon yesterday, and then I accidentally caught up on it by, like, this morning.
See, that's what I like to do.
I hate when that happens.
Not be on webtoons for, like, a year and a half. And then I'll go back eventually and catch up.
Yeah, but...
Okay, but, like, I started it
that's
yesterday.
That's how series end up ending.
Episodes, and I caught up in, like, less than a day.
Bro. So you're telling me that's how series ending?
No.
I have that, but
why do you
like
say
2 hours.
In 2 hours.
I can literally finish all of them with the series in like less than a day, and I'm subscribed to like 15.
Stayed up to like 2:30 last night reading it. That'd do it.
Webtoons is basically
comic.
And you can subscribe to said comic, and it'll notify you every time a story has been, or a comic has been completed and uploaded.
Oh no, what's...
And so... It's just exclusively the first
There's
one.
There's no voice
act. There's no voice act. Unless you go on YouTube and you, like, actively look for it. Because I know there's a couple that'll do
working
that.
On it. I'm working on it.
But they're never the same or consistent voices.
Whoa, like Wedgie, why are you the same dude as me?
Why you do? What?
What?
Are you two twins or something? What?
Hmm?
What? Twinkies?
I'm choking on a Reese's peanut butter cup. Ah!
Is one of y'all going to stream?
Peanut butter.
Mm. You stream?
Did I?
Not getting on Twitch.
Okay, it was voice activation.
Can someone please stream it?
Alright, there we go. I am muted on Discord now.
Can someone please stream on Discord?
Oh, actually, yeah, that's valid.
Yes, please.
No, just mute each other. So everyone can hear us.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, I don't want to mute myself. Okay. There we go.
Alright, ready for chaos. Got your
I've added everything.
Coolio.
You can have up for a map. Yeah, you can like pick a map and it picks one of the random ones.
Yes, meat stick.
I've been outvoted.
Ah.
No.
You've been outvoted? Alright, ready up again. There's the
reason. I'm ready up.
Just a starter, you know.
Uh-huh.
Give me my stuff. Vision. Vision is the culprit. Impasta. Because that's your real sanity, honestly.
Oh, hey, I thought. Take a look at the equipment. I was supposed to hear anything.
Going to get a camera and I'm
going to
speak to it.
Oh, my game is lagged.
Go, 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 go.
There we go.
Is this game available for Mac too, or is it Windows? I swear I checked this earlier.
It's a Steam game.
Okay, I'll look, I guess.
Oh, found the fuse box. It's in the garage. Lights are on.
Where is this possession?
The living room.
I found the jaw, guys, in the basement.
And perhaps it was tiny. She is down there.
If you turn the bubble, then downstairs.
The temple should be over in the.
By that.
I'll
do it. You should do it.
Close all the doors on your way out.
Does, but it sounds fun.
The music box, it traps the ghost for a while, and it has it
safe. Oh. All right. And if you die, can you get back or can you not?
No, you're done.
But that's
you can
fun.
Only get back if you draw a tarot card that revives you if you die, or revives the person who died.
If somebody wants to look for
a pickup. A what card?
There's a cursed possession of tarot cards. You have to draw them. Some of them can be death, some of them can be a revival. It's all.
I see.
Did someone take a crucifix in there already? Okay. I'm forgetting all the controls. What if no one's in the kitchen?
No, I was just kidding. Oh wait, no. Maybe I did. I have no idea. I forgot to put the crucifix down. I think we should.
It looks like it is.
Discord thing?
Yes, he lets you do all the work. Yep.
I play a lot.
But that's not finding evidence, sir.
He's helping. He's supporting from the rear.
I'm gonna drop my flashlight, actually. And grab the camera. Take a picture. Yes, it did. Okay, good. It's definitely in the kitchen hallway. Who's that? I live in to change characters. I don't know who's who. What the heck was that noise? Oh my gosh.
Respect it, honestly. No.
We gotta turn off the lights. No. Cookies in there and make everything messed up.
No.
We already got all the objectives. What do we have from evidence? We only have EMF.
EMF 5.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I gotta do everything.
Mm-hmm. You gonna bring the cookies in with you?
What? No. No.
That no?
Is a hunt. I thought you'd guess that by now.
Well, yeah, I know, but like... If you're gonna bring it in, it, you know, just set them down right before you leave.
Not to be in the ghost room for them to activate. Yeah. No.
Indeed. Did you say that over? Okay.
I didn't
hear you say run.
Ah, so you weren't over comms like I thought you were.
I in front of the camera or one of the cameras and I was like, hello. But no, I didn't hear you say run.
Oh, did anyone check the journal when they went in there?
Is it space?
Or is it where's my? There it is.
Or is it? You may have to reset it. That works. Yep. It works. Around stuff. We may have to, who's it?
Hello?
Well, obviously not you, so
what's
it's
bubble, what's bubble?
I can put the cookies in there.
Oh, freezing temps.
Good, how we doing? Freezing temps.
Yo, Evan.
Hey, how you guys doing?
Doing good, how are you?
Yeah, alive and well.
I've never seen this man a day in my life.
It is not
ghost dwarves.
I'm gonna put the cookies in and close on. Just kidding. Or am I?
I'm out.
Okay. Wait, what could this be? What? Is this a twin? Could it be a twin? That would be less likely. Yeah.
If you're in Celsius, it should be 0 degrees. If it's Fahrenheit, 32.
Gotcha.
We can... for us. In response to people who are alone, so do we want to go in?
I mean, each of us was kind of going in there alone. But yeah, I'll go in there and ask on the spirit box that's been left. After it calms itself. Yeah, I checked the book and the on the counter and the table.
Activities out of 10.
Yeah, I'm not.
Yeah.
Either. And it dropped.
I'm going to wait till it drops back down to like... Okay, one's good enough. There we go, 0. That's what I want.
Don't worry about it. Just wait, actually, hold on.
As you should be. No. Do not.
I think I'm gonna risk it for a biscuit and not bring the smoke stick, which is my only survival.
Yeah, I do. Get out.
Dang. Yeah, I'd be alright. I tried. Try turning off your lights and separate. It wants to talk to you.
I need you to talk in spirit box, because there's a little glitch where it has preferred people asking it questions.
You gotta do it, bestie.
Look, there's a spirit box.
So you gotta not hide in the truck.
Right there. The box. Yeah, this one right there. It responds alone.
I'll go in there. We don't have to be. We can be in a different room in the house, but yeah, we can be in there.
Ooh, you know what? Like, why not use it?
In the living room. I am. Yeah.
Morded.
I mean, it's gonna save me, not you.
The camera? Do we have any more?
Yeah.
Get those that insurance has... pictures. True.
So true.
You may have to.
You know, valid point.
Graham. Gotta get that clout. No, you gotta end.
Try turning off your flashlight.
What you doing, bud?
Go to the kitchen and ask. I'm not even in the room.
Did you take a photo of the footprints, by the way?
I did.
You did?
Try turning off your flashlight.
What did you say?
I just get rid of our sanity if we turn off the flashlight.
Yes, but sometimes it responds when the flashlight's off.
What?
They're probably already gone.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, it was on the window in the dining hall.
They're probably already gone. They disappeared. Got it.
Skedaddle, skadoodle, my dick is a noodle.
Hunt us once. Nice. Honestly, what? It probably is a shade. No, it's a djinn. Oh, djinn. A djinn is a coward.
A djinn.
The shades are the cowards. I got a lot.
I kind of want to... Don't leave yet. I want to bring the cookies in.
To get the bag.
I'm gonna go in and out.
We have to...
Yeah. What happens with the cookies?
What'd you say?
You have to... in the kitchen for its work.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
What happens with the cookies? What does the cookie do?
It summons in...
It brings Santa.
Santa.
Oh.
You know that time, Wedgie? You know the time where we, like, all, both, like, blacked out? Yeah, that was when Santa appeared. The ghost changed to Santa. No, it takes a while. We have to eat the cookies. Probably. We're not gonna view him eat the cookies. The ghost turns into Santa, and it hunts. Well, you might as well-
Oh, there he goes!
So when he hunts, he's now Santa. He's now the Santa elf.
And you'll hear like jingle bells and stuff.
Also, for the Christmas badge. Yeah, it's mainly for the Christmas badge. But we have to like guess the ghost correctly, but we already have that, so that's good.
That's why I wanted to put the cookies in.
No, we don't have to get it to hunt us at all. We just have to.
Yeah, we just have to have the cookies
and have the cookies.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think so.
It'd be all right.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Nice.
Ooh, I need some things.
I know, it's